morning. It takes a ton of volunteers to keep Des Moines beautiful.
It does. They are seeding, watering, and growing at a massive warehouse, greenhouse, in Des Moines. Molly Nelson is outside that greenhouse. Molly, what's going on this morning?
Well, it's a busy place. It's about to get a be a busy place. That is, some 200 volunteers work here 7 days a week throughout the year. They're a group of mostly retirees, and they're a group that's proud to help make Des Moines beautiful.
Well, it's busy.
The process starts with 88-year-old Claire Harper. He puts dirt in the trays and passes them to the ladies.
You can see how many women are out there, and they're all planting flowers, and I'm just a lonely man to put the dirt in.
It's a big job, keeping up with these painstaking planters.
And we tuck all the roots in, no matter how many are hanging out.
They are volunteers, so...
We have a break, coffee break, about 10 o'clock or so.
These retirees are readying Des Moines for spring. The red, white, and blue petunias...
are going to go to the cemetery and be planted there for Memorial Day.
The Des Moines greenhouse at 2501 Maury Street is 15,000 square feet.
We have over 300,000 annuals. There are tropic plants, there's salvia, there's petunias. There's such a wide variety of the plants that we have right here in our greenhouse.
Colorful coleas, opulent oyster plants.
These are actually papaya trees that we have grown from seeds. These will be focal points in beds and planters downtown.
And these trees growing outside the greenhouse will eventually be planted on the principal riverwalk.
Mid-May, neighborhood associations pick up the plants to pop into medians and main intersections.
Des Moines has won so many awards recently, and I think a lot of it has to do with some of the efforts here in the greenhouse.
Della Smith heard about the greenhouse.
From my beautician.
When her husband died, the flowers helped.
She knew that I needed out of the house and liked to play in the soil or dirt.
The beauty in this dirt will be decking out Des Moines.
And it's a big operation. They need more volunteers. If you're interested, go to dmparks.org. There's also a phone number you can call. It's 248-6380. Stephen Carey.
All right. Thank you very much.